Thanks for that, Curtis. Well, Helena city leaders are getting a better idea of what it will take to repair the broken digester cover at the wastewater treatment facility. City engineer Ryan Leland says the only option moving forward is a total replacement. First, the city will need to hire a consultant. Then Leland says construction should start around May of 2019 and be completed by August. Now, in order to fix the digester, the city will need anywhere from $1 to $1.5 million. Staff is proposing they delay the Custer Avenue sewer main upsizing project to 2020. To pay for the digester, and the digester somehow failed on September 4th, that is, and so far staff has not been able to determine what caused the failure. They will need a large crane to do that.